are at 20 and 229, correct?
Four. This is a 31 involved. It's gonna be a 31A.
1247 Sandusky, I'll be around as well. I'm at 6 minute turnpike.
1247.
What's this 39 Sandusky?
Sounds like 20 and 229. We just got another call on it. First he said 198. We've got EMS en route also.
Alright, someone's gonna be on car.
Vehicle on fire, okay, on it.
George Lincoln Queen 7.
Okay, your radio keeps breaking. I got George Lincoln Queen.
7552.
Okay, Anna.
For a second RV.
Good.
Frank 291 587.
Okay.
Sandusky, I'm on her. 447. Is the fire department in route?
Right, they are.
247, Sandusky.
247.
The one is going to be shut down both directions.
Okay.
Sandusky.
684.
Traffic goes on 188.
Okay, your radio is breaking real bad. I'm getting hardly any transmissions.
I said we'll have traffic reroute down 198.
After I start calming down, I'll probably be a little sore.
You get released before I make it over there. I'll have you call me. Alright, we're definitely bringing it to the folks.
Perfect.
She's okay. She's okay, but she's gonna go get checked out, okay?
What happened? You
got the money? Yeah.
It's alright.
It's alright, Dad.
Alfred, it's okay. Honey, come here. It's okay.
Come
she's
here.
Fine, baby. She's fine.
Chest.
702 County, anyone license sirens eastbound on the bypass to make sure they know we already have units on scene?
Yeah. Okay, we got one of the calls. Oh, no, I'm on the double check.
Alright, maybe they got something different.
Okay. 684,
Sandusky. 684.
Fire is on scene. Break. The gentleman driving the Mustang will be going to Fremont Hospital, and the lady that was in the Durango will be going to Bellevue.
Okay.
684 Sandusky.
684.
Driver of the Mustang will be going to instead of Fremont.
Okay. 1032 there, we're going to check with her unit. They diverted in the pumping out.
Edward Zebra, Edward 1301.
1032, okay.